So it's 5:45 a.m. on Tuesday, 17th. And me and Doyle are about to set off on our hunting adventure. And we're gonna go camping in this trailer here. So trust you arrive here safely. We'll have great fun this weekend, my bud.
Yeah. first time here ever.
Just arrived at Hartebeeshoek. We're about to drive in the gate. If Dylan can actually open a farm gate. Looks like he's struggling somewhat. But there's some help coming. I'm not sure who this is. Okay, so it's morning one after a good night's sleep. It's actually quite warm this morning. It's a beautiful day, no wind, overcast, and it's about 7:30 now, 7:45, and we are going to go head off behind those far hills there through the trees. And then a little bit later up there towards middle camp and top camp. Yeah, I think it's going to be a good day hunting. So we're just coming out of Rooikop and Rose Crawl on a little hunt. Got stuck in a bit of a rain shower, as you can see in the background. Yeah, lots of clouds. And we're on our way back to camp. And there's old Sundu's Bucky in the distance. There, he's fixing a fence or something at the pump house. Still no wind today, really. Lovely day, but other than the cold and the odd rain shower. So quick lunch and then we're gonna head out again.
So So it was back in about 1980 when I came out here for the first time, maybe 79, to this farm. And Uncle David Davies taught me how to drive his bucky. So it was the first time I'd ever driven a vehicle. So, slow down. Oh my God, we're going to crash. So now my son is driving for the first time. Go slowly through this. Slow.
Yep.
God, you can hear I'm terrified, yeah? But this is the first time he's ever driven a vehicle. Certainly a bucky on a farm road. And doing fairly well. Not great, but fairly well. Nearly ripped the bumper off there in that little slit. This is middle camp. There's a little copy rock outcrops on the left hand side here. We're heading down back to our camp down at in bottom camp there. So hopefully Dylan gets us there all right. There's a secretary bird walking in front of us here. Quite interesting to see here. A little bit closer to it. It's crossing over the road now. Beautiful creatures. I don't think it's going to find any snakes in this weather, that's for certain. We woke up to this morning, a sopping wet, muddy tent after gushing down rain all afternoon and all last night. In actual fact, the Winterberg is covered in snow, everything is full of mud, and there you can see the berg topped in snow. 4 degrees this morning. It's Saturday morning and we're just about to pack up. It's 6:30.
but as you can see, everything has frozen overnight. So it dropped well below zero, yeah. The whole tent, all the dew on the tent, everything is frozen solid. So there we're standing. Only thing that's still hot is last night's bra fire.